Chaminade University students will start the spring semester online amid the surge in COVID-19 cases. The school announced the change late this afternoon. The new semester starts on Monday. In-person instruction is tentatively scheduled to resume on January 31st. This change does not impact residence halls and on-campus dining services. The school is also looking into offering on-campus testing. America.